climate change is happening now. It's happening around us. We're living it. It's not something that's going to be happening in the future. My name is Whendee Silver. I am a professor here at UC Berkeley.
Carbon dioxide is released by households and industry worldwide. This increase thickens the atmosphere and traps heat from the sun. As a result, global temperatures increase significantly.
2012 was the warmest year on record. We're starting to see an increase in the number of droughts, the number of flood events, the weird climate, the superstorms. I think that in addition to understanding the causes of climate change, we need to start really looking at the solutions.
Plants absorb carbon dioxide from the atmosphere, and when they decompose, they transfer that carbon to the soil.
The little bits of carbon that get trapped in the soil can be stored for years or for decades or centuries or even longer.
When food waste goes into a landfill, it releases carbon dioxide into the air and does nothing else. When the food waste is composted, however, the carbon it holds goes into the soil and plants can use this excess carbon to grow.
We've been looking at fermentation of taking waste products from the dairy industry and from agriculture and from urban environments in Marin County and in the region, composting it at a co-composting facility which has been built, and then applying it out onto rangelands. Pay attention to what you throw out. Plastic takes a lot of fossil fuels to produce, and when we're done with it, we throw it away and it goes in a landfill and we make some more. If we could reduce the amount of plastic that we use, we're lowering our CO2 footprint.